I was struggling with math as well, and so I had to go to the math lab, and they were super helpful. I went from a C to an A in that class, ending with an A, and I was in tears of happiness, so I thanked them.